G'day, Ken from Ken's Paint Shop, back with you again. And tonight we've got Victrix Normans that I've just finished painting for Wargames Illustrated. So I've got to have a varnish, a matte, a gloss varnish, then a matte varnish over top. But the weather outside is shocking. It's either too cold or too wet, and I'm just going to have to wait. So I thought, well, I'll just take some shots as they are. You might notice a few of them got a little bit of shiny bits on some of the clothing. That will kind of matte down and you won't notice it. But some of these shots you have. I'm not going to talk too much because I've got a ton of photos. I've got them kind of in different angles and stuff. So, yeah, hope you like. They are wonderful miniatures. Just be careful of those standards. I picked one up and I just touched the top as I was gluing it and bitch, gone. So the guy that's got the axe and the sword was going to have a sword and a standard. But I managed to snap the only standard arm that finished him. Also, I've only got one head that's uncovered, and I wish I'd done more because they're actually quite fun to paint, so I might have to get a box of these for myself. Anyway, enjoy the photos. If you haven't subscribed, please do. I've got tonight, so you'll see me again, exactly the same as it is now. I've got about another four videos I need to finish off, so I'll just quickly do these and flick them on. Hey, so leave a message. Hope everyone's well. Cheers. Bye. So here they are, Victrix Normans. I'm not going to talk over the whole lot because I've uploaded a whole bunch of videos. But I really enjoyed painting these. All the shields are hand painted. No transfers were supplied. So I just thought, well, what the heck, let's just have a look and see what they look like and have my best go at painting them. I had a lot of fun painting the shields, but not only that, but just painting the armor. I think they came out quite cool. I didn't actually know a heck of a lot about painting the Normans, so I had to do a little bit of looking around. And thanks to John Barrett for teaching me how to do leather and wood again. So I followed his steps, and I was actually really happy with the way everything came out. So hope you like them. I look forward to hearing your comments on these. These are going to be going into Wargames Illustrated magazine as they show off the new Normans from Victrix. So enjoy, and please leave a comment and I will try and reply to them. Cheers, guys.